Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we've got the highly anticipated Yonex E-Zone Plus rackets in and available, so let's check them out. First up, I've got the 100 right here, and this one comes in strung weight at 11.1 ounces. It's only 3 points head light, so fairly close to even balance. Of course, it's 27 and a half inches long. It's a big story with these rackets, they're extended. And that's gonna bump that swing weight up. So this one's got a 335 swing weight, so plenty of mass coming through the ball, gives the racket some nice stability and lots of power on a big swing. So if you really wanna crush big serves, big groundies, and then get some extra reach and some good stability net, this is a great way to go. And a 70 RA on this one, and you really don't feel the crisp response as much with the longer length, just because you're swinging with so much mass, it does deaden it and it makes it feel like a softer flex. Let's have a look at the smaller head size and the slightly heavier one. This is the 98. This one comes in 11.4 ounces, strung up, 5 points head light, 334 swing weight and a 64 RA. So quite a bit lower on the RA there on this one. So you get a bit more feel, a bit more precision out of the 98, a little bit more pop and kind of monster spin with the 100. And if you're looking at the rackets, they do look visually very similar, but they do have a small plus symbol right here at the bottom of the specs that are listed on that lower portion, the shoulders of the hoop. Great playing rackets. We've hit these quite a bit. We're gonna be reviewing them as well, so stay tuned for our full review on those. Next up, we've got some ghostly colors from Nike. These are some new shoes in their ghost green. These are already proving really popular. Got some good comments on our social media about this one. I've got the Vapor 10 knit and the ghost green right there, also the Vapor Cage, and last but not least the Zoom Zero. So if you want to get your ghost green, who are you going to call? You're going to call Tennis Warehouse. That's all I got for this week. Thanks for watching.